At least three people were killed after a sandstone cliff collapsed onto a beach in California, U.S. on Friday. Authorities said pieces of the cliff were known to fall off and beachgoers were warned to sit it some distance away. Sniffer dogs were used to search through the debris to ensure that no additional victims were underneath. Subscribe to the channel for more news.